Hi guys, this is Krishna. Today I'm gonna tell you about place National Library where I started working 3 years back. National Library was established in 1836, almost 185 years ago, as Calcutta Public Library. On 1st of February 1953, it was opened to public as the National Library of India, housing tens of millions of books and records. Currently located in the Belvedere Estate, Kolkata. Within the campus of National Library, we have Bhasha Bhavan, which serves as the main building of the library, and the Hastings House, which was originally the official residence of the Governor General of India before independence. There are many amazing things about National Library. The first thing is closed tax system. Now you might be wondering, what is that? So the closed tax system is a system in which the books are stored underground and they are not directly accessible to the public. Now you might be wondering, then how the reader gets to read the books? This happens with the help of a small lift between the stack section and the reader section. What the readers do is they write in the call numbers of the book, which they search through the online portal of the National Library, and they write the call numbers in the requisition slips, and these requisition slips they are sent through the lift to the stack section, and the stack section they send the books and the reader gets the book to read. So this is how the reader gets the book, and this is something very amazing when I first got to know about this. Here I am taking the view of Bhasha Bhavan. We usually sit here under this Sundari tree, which you can see here. It's amazing place to have a chit chat with our friends. Another amazing thing about National Library is its rare division, where you will find antique specimens of Rabindranath Tagore's paintings, and also the manuscripts written on the leaves, the gold-plated papers, and these kind of things you will find, which is rarely found in any other place in India. I'm just going through the staircases. And here we have the main gate of the library. This is the campus of National Library, and here you can see the statue of Rabindranath Tagore. Another amazing thing about National Library is its own newspaper section, where you can find the old archives of the newspapers like Yugantar and Amrita Bazar Patrika. Especially this is the place for scholars and researchers who really want to research on such topics. This is the auditorium of the Bhasha Bhavan. And here we have the new annex building. Now here you can see the banyan tree, and this is the unique banyan tree whose branches has given rise to another banyan tree. Now I'm taking the view of gate number 1. Here we also have the post office of National Library. And this is the main gate from where the visitors come from, but I usually use gate number 2 for coming to the office. I'm taking the view from inside, and opposite to this gate, we have the road where we have the Alipur Zoo, which is the one of the famous zoo of Kolkata.
like this video, then do like, share, subscribe and comment.